Quarterfinal action from the SWC boys tournament. Bunnell hosting Newtown in Stratford. Early highlights here. Check out the passing from Bunnell before Derek Gima puts up the layup. Bunnell with the lead. And then later, the Bulldogs doing it from downtown. Elijah Edwards knocks down the shot for three. But Newtown, they're tough first. Todd Peterson gets by the defenders, puts up a fadeaway jumper for two. Newtown keeping it close. He's got it. Nice shot. Then they play beat the clock. Jack Peterson grabs a rebound off a missed shot, puts the layup in as the quarter ends. The Newtown fans loving it. It was a close one, but in the end, Bunnell had a little bit more. Khalid Marglin drives the ball in himself, puts it in off the off-balance shot. Bunnell beats Newtown 65-52. They're moving on. We'll find out. He'll go play in the semis in just a few minutes in this show.